Happy St. Patrick's Day. Yeah. Now, I know that you live in Chicago, right, where you film Empire?
Yes. Okay, so here's the disturbing... Well, not disturbing, but it's confusing.
Okay.
I thought St. Patty's was last weekend.
In Chicago, they have to do it.
What do you mean?
Well, it's such a blowout that it takes a week to clean up.
Well, yeah, well, they dye the river green.
They really go for it. Chicago's one of the biggest St. Patrick's Day celebrations in the country.
I know, but how do they get two? How do they get two weekends of drunkenness? I need to understand.
I mean, I don't
really
know.
Who came up with this idea?
I wish I did, but it wasn't me. It's a great idea. I've been pushing for it for years. But did you? I always forget that it is the week before or something, just so they have a clear.
Well, I figured it out when I got on the elevator about 9:30 a.m. and I don't know if they were my neighbor's guests and they were really drunk on the elevator.
At 9 a.m.
9 a.m. And I had to ride down 38 floors, and so I got secondhand drunk. Have you ever been secondhand drunk?
Off of their fumes?
Off of their fumes, baby.
You ended up
at 9:30 in the morning.
And what were you doing that day? Were you working?
No, I was going over to Jesse's. It still hadn't dawned on me. I was like, whoa, they have problems.
It was came from a rave, yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, what is going on with them? So then I get downstairs and I catch a cab, and Jesse lives like a block from me. Yeah, I'm her. It's that cold in Chicago. And the cab driver's looking at me. I was like, buddy, I tip well. Take me to the block away. Just do it.
It is too cold.
Too cold.
It is really cold.
So then we're driving and I see a few people. I'm like, oh, wow, a lot of people wore green today. It still doesn't dawn on me until I get upstairs and the river's green. And I go, oh! So then we go to brunch and I'm like, well, we might as well drink, right?
Gives me an excuse.
Gives me an excuse. I'm drinking now.
Me too, man.
I wish I had a Rihanna flask.
Oh, wait, that was a cool flask.
That was cool,
what
right?
What was it again? Did she just
It was like a bejeweled flask. I'm looking for one.
But it was a cleavage flask?
Hey! I don't know where she pulled it from.
Oh, I thought you pulled it out of there.
Like hey, but you know what? I like that.
Let's go to business if the cleavage flask.
The cleavage flask.
All right, it's cool. Awesome.
Yes. We'll be rich.
Yeah, I never did that.
That sealed the deal. That's sealing the deal.
Oh, man.
You didn't know about
I know Pinky.
Pinky, you can get away with not following through. But if you seal the deal.
That's it. I did not know this. That's the thing?
You know seal the deal? Yeah, see?
All right.
Philly know about seal the deal.
Philly knows about seal the deal. Cleavage flask. Doesn't have to be the name. We could get a better name for it. But I'm down, man.
You're down for that, right?
I would totally do that. Yeah, absolutely. I'm in.